The constellation that grabbed my eye when I was a child, watching it fly over my house every day. And then it evolved into experiencing air travel. And then when I became of age, it was the first thing I did with my paycheck was I bought air lessons. I've watched the air races, and there have been other races around the world that I've witnessed, but they're all very exciting, you know, but I'd rather be doing it, you know, but I'm not trained to do that yet, so maybe that's the next venture, who knows.
Om het airracen onder de knie te krijgen, kan Travolta beginnen met het analyseren van de verschillende vliegtechnieken. De airrace-piloten doen dat ook en maken gebruik van de zogenaamde dartfish. Dat levert beelden op die je vaker in onze uitzending hebt kunnen zien.
At an air race, there is only one plane in the air at a time. It's very difficult to see for the spectators and the viewers and even the pilots and us as media to see the differences. Where was a pilot able to fly faster in which part of the track? And the dartfish system overlays the two images and you can see immediately a direct feedback where is one plane faster than the other. This camera has been modified by us with a special lens and some special sensors. The lens has been calibrated, meaning there is a sensor for zoom and focus, and there's two sensors for pan and tilt. And this information, the computer back in the TV compound, is needed by the computer so that the camera movement will be absorbed and that we can put the two video sequences on top of each other. So everything that's being shot at the cherry picker will be stored in a database here, which is right here. We've got little clips, and if we, for example, want to show a comparison for Steak against Ivanov, for example, we just drag and drop the two clips into this. And now the computer is automatically generating the simulcam. Simulcam meaning placing the two planes into one video. That this is the two planes in one video image, having been processed from the two clips over there.
De volgende Red Bull Air Race zal komen vanuit Londen. De piloten bereiden zich al voor.